After selling everything we owned in 2020, living through a pandemic, in April this year, we finally got the go-ahead to start our adventure. We explored and fell in love with our own country, made loads of memories and new friends, before breaking through the red tape and heading into Europe in June this year. We are Lingard Family Adventures.